Winter Roberts here with Phoenix Sensors. Today I'm going to show you how the WEXS software, which is a Phoenix Sensors mobile app that works with iOS and Android. This app works with pressure, temperature, and humidity sensors, but today I'm going to be showing you the WEXS for pressure sensor as an example. So, to connect the app, I'm going to pull it up here. This is what the homepage is going to look like. The stop scan button up here is what you're going to look for. Stop, scan, you're going to want it scanning. You're gonna see a few options here, but the one you're gonna be looking for in particular is the MAC ID right here. In this case, starts off with 500F. So you're gonna go here, 500F. Should pop up, it will take a few seconds to connect. So first, we're gonna talk about the RSSI, which is radio signal strength right here. If it's between 70 and 90%, usually that means you're pretty close to the device. 0 to 20, you're pretty far from the device. Battery life up here, just put in a new battery, so it's 99%. PSI right here, so you can see there's a little bit of pressure in the air, and if you want to zero that out, hit the zero button right here. Should be good to go. You can also see the pressure right next to that. And that's the homepage. Winter Roberts signing off, sensing the world around you.